outside, tries to turn that to the inside. But the second part of the chicane runs a little bit late, but the brakes. Vygotsky does not need to fight for twice.
Here we are here on the final lap, and here could be potentially be the championship winning move.
Yuri Tomlin is going to be the champion.
Can he hold on till the end? And it will be Damien Skovrin with a win.